All right, please.
A day in court for 19-year-old Jennifer Mee, the Florida teenager who gained fame several years ago for uncontrollable hiccups. Now, Mee is facing murder charges, accused of luring a man she met online to this house, where he was robbed and fatally shot. Two other men are charged as well in the death of 22-year-old Shannon Griffin.
We determined that he was probably met by the female out in front of the residence, and they walked behind the residence where he was then accosted by two other individuals, a LaRon Rayford and a Lamont Newton. The purpose of their confrontation with him was robbery. The female, Jennifer Mee, continued to walk, but she was obviously the setup person in this robbery.
The robbery that went wrong, netting less than $50. When the hiccups finally stopped 5 weeks after they started back in 2007, Mee ran away from home twice, her parents suing a hiccup cure company for allegedly using her image for profit. In an interview with a Tampa radio station, Mee's mother says her daughter has not lived at home for a year.
I've said for a while now that her case of the hiccups wasn't a case of the hiccups, it was a curse of the hiccups. You know Jennifer as well as I do. She's a lovable, sweet little girl that would not hurt a fly, and where things went wrong, I don't know.
Mee is now in the Pinellas County Jail, needing an attorney, held without bond. Lee Powell, The Associated Press.